Well, here we go with Home Depot again on my watch list. In the past, if you follow any of my videos, you'll know I was calling for a very bullish price action. There was a tremendous amount of call option activity in June, July, and August, even into September, up into the 180, 185 price levels. They may still be open, haven't really been following Home Depot too closely. However, it looks like it is ready to possibly make another leg up. And again, this is another chart that has bullish price action. Excuse me, bullish price action. Opened up, pushed back down, and bulls actually push price back up to close on highs. This is bullish price action. Now, it has kind of already technically broken out as far as the intraday trading range on Friday. Level to keep an eye on is going to be this 156.40 area. I will look for a support entry on a pullback to that level. Stop loss will be just below this moving average in my VWAP here. I also want to see basically this trend to continue to hold. If it does come back down all the way to here, I will look for a support entry there with a stop loss just below. And now I'll say it again, just because I have a support level, I'm not going to just blindly throw out an order. I want to see a confirmation at that level and an entry on a break above a green candle. That will at least confirm that there are participants there buying support and could potentially push it higher. Now, on any kind of trigger into either one of these trades, I will be looking for at least a move up here to around 157.20, most likely much higher than that, up to around 158, which was breakdown of basically what the topping candle was that was earnings. So we'll see if Home Depot can continue to push up higher and make some money on it.